I'm checking out more of the Mary Jane Girls. This one's titled In My House, requested by Toll Jones on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Thanks for the support. I haven't seen this video before. I don't know if I heard this song, but it's the Mary Jane Girls. I've really been wanting to do, you know, way more of their music. There's definitely a few songs of theirs that I really would like to listen to. But yeah, haven't heard this one. In My House. Let's go ahead and check it out. Definitely vibe to this. Oh my goodness, man. This is nice. Like the vibe, that is funky and like very like disco-y. This is top tier already. Yeah, that can't be anything else other than top tier, man. That was just beautiful, man. Absolutely amazing track. Loved it to death, man. Or loved it dearly. I don't know why I said to death. But yeah, the Mary Jane Girls. I don't really know a whole lot about them, but aren't they? I think they are like like Rick James formed them essentially, right? And I was just thinking about, man, like how Vanity Six and Apollonia Six and all those other, girl groups around that time were, I don't know, I feel like basically clones of the Mary Jane Girls, but I'm not sure like who started it, who came out first with it, but I just feel like, the Mary Jane Girls are or were the most successful, of their of those like girl groups of that time. But yeah, this was a jammer, man. Loved it. In my house, definitely go into the playlist. And if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.